name is John McLean. I'm the manager of the Woodman Horticultural Farm for the Ag Experiment Station at the University of New Hampshire. The Woodman Farm is 155 acres, and 20 acres are in cultivation for a different research project. We have a variety of different crops that are grown here, apples, peaches, plums, pears, and ornamentals, depending on the research that year. We are doing a lot of work lately with living mulches and intercropping, trying to make life easier for the farmer. We have hundreds of students that come through the farm every year for teaching, as well as for research interests. The College of Life Science and Agriculture has hired a number of new faculty, which are making life on the farm more diverse and interesting for the students as well as the workers.
I'm Lise Mahoney, and I'm working with strawberry plant breeding. And here we are phenotyping strawberry fruit.
You know, what kind of research do you do where you can taste and consume the organism that you're studying? So, this is what we do.
My name is Elizabeth Hodgson. I just finished my second year working on my master's degree in plant biology, and this is my second field season conducting research here at Woodman Farm. So this is my intercropping experiment in sweet corn, and my main research question is to determine at which growth stage of the corn you could seed a cover crop in between the rows and not negatively impact the corn yield.
The Woodman Farm has been part of the university's agricultural experiment station for over a half a century.